New at noon, a suspect in a Newton stabbing earlier this month has been arrested in Florida. Newton police say Tyrese Lewis stabbed a 34-year-old woman back on March 6th. The victim has been treated and released for her injuries. Lee County, Florida law enforcement arrested Lewis yesterday. Efforts are underway to have Lewis extradited to Iowa for his initial court appearance.